The greatest commandment is this: love the Lord your God with all of your heart, with all of your soul, with all of your strength, and with all of your mind. And the second command is just like it: love your neighbor as yourself. For if you cannot love your fellow brother and sister whom you can see, then how can you love God who you cannot see?